the Cavs fan, 23, and I'm sorry, guys, I haven't been posting, but today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a duct tape magazine holder for your belt. It holds 318 dart magazines, so yeah, I'll show it to you, and be right there. So yeah, guys, this is how you make it. This is what I made. It holds 18 magazines. That's the other size. I have belt loops. I made it out of duct tape and cardboard. So, and just trace it out. And if you guys want to make it, look at it and copy it. So that's how you make one, guys.